The Blues' artificial training pitch was made by Support in Sport, a Maryport company whose other clients include Manchester United.
Yeah, they're nothing like they were in the 80s. Things have moved a long way. You now get 3G pitches filled with sand and rubber. They give you a very consistent game. You get rid of the mud, you get rid of the water, and you get a very consistent ball roll and ball bounce.
The 3G pitches here are made from yarn. It's cut to length and the backing's then coated in latex. It's then pierced with holes to prevent it getting waterlogged. One